said, "Don't you think you should go a little slower? You'll get caught." He gave this warning several times. Finally, on the outskirts, he got a liver stopped by a policeman. He asked to see Mrs. Cunningham's license. She rummaged around in her bag and said, "I just don't seem to be able to find it." He then asked to see the registration. She looked for it, but unsuccessfully. The officer then said, "Well, what are we going to do with you?" Mrs. Cunningham started the engine before she drove off. She said, "I just don't have any more time to waste talking with you. Goodbye."